How long is the safe period? The unsafe days are the 5 days before ovulation, because that is how long some sperm cells can survive in the body, and the day of ovulation itself, because the egg cell is fertile only then. So 6 days a month are unsafe, the other 24 are not.